Warning, the following video that you're about to watch is owned by 1mikie19 and is intended for mature audiences only. And even though my videos cover animation, it is told from an adult's perspective and may contain foul language. If this video is uploaded on another YouTube channel, any video, whether it be a small clip or any of my reviews, it will be flagged down by me if I see it without my permission. Thank you. You may now enjoy the show. Hey guys, 1mikie19 here, and today I'm going to be going over one of my favorite 80s movies, The Breakfast Club. This film is one of the most influential films I have ever watched. It reaches out to you and you're touched by it. No matter what little subculture you were shifted into while going through the trials and tribulations of secondary school, you could relate to it. It may have been cliched, but what film isn't? We like certain elements we could relate to, otherwise, what would we take from films? The Breakfast Club, written and directed by John Hughes, follows a group of five high school students, each from a different social clique, who spend their Saturday detention in the library and discover that they have more in common than they originally thought. They become unlikely friends as a result and learn to look past stereotypes and appreciate each other for who they really are. The first character to start with is Bender. He is the rebel of the group and often speaks his mind even when it puts him at odds with those around him. Bender is a loner, often using his rebellious nature to keep himself apart from the group. He loves playing pranks on people and pushing boundaries. Next up, we have Claire, the popular girl of the Breakfast Club. She is beautiful and confident in her own skin. She can be demanding and judgmental at times, often using her power to manipulate others. She is a strong leader, always looking out for her friends and making sure everyone is on the same page. Next up is Andrew, who is a jock and an athlete who doesn't take anything seriously. He's often sarcastic and views life as one big joke. He's stubborn and proud, but he can be loyal to his friends. He's also a bit of an underachiever and procrastinator, often getting distracted by his own jokes and stories. Next up is Brian, who is a nerdy but well-meaning student. Brian is studious and responsible, often caring too much about what others think of him. He's also quite introverted and doesn't make many friends, but is loyal to those he does have. Finally, we have Allison, who is an enigmatic, mysterious character who doesn't talk much, but still manages to draw attention with her strange but offbeat personality. Allison is often seen as an outcast and misfit, but her hidden depths eventually make everyone come to respect her. What I love about this movie is the realness and the reliability of The Breakfast Club. It shows how teenagers can overcome their differences to create a lasting bond, even in just one day. I also think it's a great representation of teenage experience, the ups and downs, joys, and disappointments. I also appreciate the iconic quotes from The Breakfast Club. Everyone remembers them, and they often capture what many people feel during their teenage years, for better or for worse. The movie was written and directed by John Hughes, who is best known for other 80s movies such as the National Lampoon's Vacation movies, 16 Candles, Pretty in Pink, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, among others. I love how Hughes captured the true essence of teenage angst and used it as a vehicle to showcase different perspectives. He also had a unique style of writing and storytelling that allowed each character to have their own distinct identity. He made sure everyone's story was equally important. He also had a great eye for detail and incorporated subtle scenes throughout the movie. These added layers to the characters and plot, making it even more impactful. John Hughes also managed to give the movie a timeless quality by creating something that felt both contemporary and relatable. The Breakfast Club was also unique in that it dealt with heavier themes and issues such as isolation, peer pressure, family relationships, mental health, and social status. Finally, I think the movies of John Hughes had a lasting impact on popular culture as they still resonate with people today. In conclusion, I would say that The Breakfast Club is a classic movie which can be enjoyed by viewers of any age. It has been praised for its unique plot and compelling characters with the underlying themes still applicable today. It is considered one of the most iconic movies from its time and still manages to captivate audiences with its heartwarming messages and story. The movie was not only entertaining, but also provided a relatable glimpse into the lives of high schoolers and their struggles with social norms. It offered valuable insight into how people's perspectives can be drastically different from one another and ultimately showed the importance of empathy and understanding. Ultimately, The Breakfast Club provides a timeless story that can be enjoyed by all generations. If you haven't seen it, the movie can be found on Peacock. So check it out. You'll love it. Until next time, I'm 1mikie19, and I'm signing out.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.